give me joy that's unspeakable. And I like it, and I like it, yeah. Your love for me is irresistible. I can't fight it, I can't fight it, yeah. If life is water, I was dry as Tucson. If it's a gamble, I've already lost my shit. If it's a journey, I was dazed without a clue. I'll flip to you back to the first love I ever knew. You give me joy that's unspeakable.
It was an exciting day 3 at camp yesterday with small group studies, mystery messy games, woohoo! And the awesome evening worship service. Good morning, Jess.
Good morning, Emily. Mighty fine morning.
Mighty fine morning indeed.
Yes, well, as Emily said, it was a jam-packed full day yesterday, and especially for Cody, Cohen, Caitlin and Ricky, who joined me at 6:45 a.m. for a nice scenic jog along the Bonnie foreshore. But now, let's cross over to non-British Ben for a report of the day.
G'day all. Yuck, ooh, gross, that's disgusting, and I can't find any coins. Were just some of the things excited campers had to say about Riverland CLW's mystery messy games.
Yesterday afternoon, under a dusty sky, slime, spaghetti, sand, slop, sludge, slipperiness, sunburn, sun cream, surprises, success, super efforts and superb teamwork were dished out in generous helpings. Small groups competed against each other for the mystery messy trophies. A valiant effort by Dark Blue Pictionary and a huge final challenge effort by Orange Cluedo were not enough to overtake the victorious dark pink Rubik's Cubes. Fun was had by all, campers and leaders alike, and the event was hailed as a huge success.
I'm non-British Ben. Clean up your act. CLW.
British Ben. But I must say, Jessica, you're looking particularly beautiful today.
Thanks, Em. Well, here at the CLW newsroom, we've been working overtime to bring you the first ever seen footage of the evening worship service. Let's have a look at that now.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to
God. We have been blessed with the gifts God has given us.
And on that, let's turn to our truly gifted weatherman. Give it up for Big Sam.
Good morning, I'm Big Sam, and don't knock the weather. 9 out of 10 people wouldn't be able to start a conversation if it didn't change once in a while. Anyway, yesterday we reached the top of 30 and hit a chilly 15 degrees overnight. The banana pressure is down 6 points at 1,006 hectopascals. Don't let today's cloud fool you. The UV rating is high, so slip, slop, slap, rap, slurp, dodge, duck, dip, dive and dodge. It'll be mostly sunny and cool this morning, with drizzle developing in the afternoon and extending throughout the day. Tomorrow should be a nice weather. Someone will enjoy it anyway. Elsewhere around the state, scattered arrows. Outside the region, Chogogogman Chogogog Chobunna Gungagog He's going for a top of 15 and a low of 2. Thanks for listening to the weather. I'm Big Sam.
Thanks for that, Sam. You're a really gifted man. Well, that's it, campers, for today. I'll leave you with a verse from 1 John chapter 3, verse 1. How great is the love the Father has lavished on us, that we should be called children of God.
Hang on a second, Emily. Just one more thing before we go. I would like to give a special shout out to Dorm 4 for putting up with myself and Emily coming in at all times of the night. So, thanks, guys. You're awesome.
Thank you, and goodbye.
You give me joy that's unspeakable, and I like it, and I like it, yeah. Your love for me is irresistible. I can't fight it, I can't fight it.